575 Dallas. Welcome back. Doing a little bit of something different today. Instead of a stream, live stream, or skip talking, I decided to do an unboxing. This is my President Madison. Just got it back from DDSVFO.com, Troy Radio Services, down in Troy, Texas, down by Waco. Excellent shop. Very, very professional. Not your typical fly-by-night CB shop, unorganized, back and forth with phone calls, the tech not knowing what you want. This shop is phenomenal. If you ever want your radio fixed and fixed correctly, and you are like me and look for a professional place that is organized and knowledgeable, this is the place. DDSVFO.com. I got a kit, a channel kit, put in my radio. It's a VFO. I started out with a Digimax kit. Long story short, 7 months, ordered this, and had it at two different shops, local shops here in Dallas. No disrespect for those shops. Love the guys that run those shops, but they just couldn't figure out how to get this installed. I don't blame them. It's definitely different than the previous channel kits that came out in the 70s and 80s. It's more digital. It goes off of a board and some software. Neither shop could figure out how to get it installed. Talked with Digimax and tried to get help, and due to him being in Australia and me here in Dallas, it's hard to get some instructions to the technician that was trying to install it. So I decided to cut my losses and start doing some research. Found a local shop, local to Texas, here south of Dallas, near Waco. Troy Radio Service is the name of the company, name of the CB shop. They primarily do ham equipment, but they do also CB repairs and their slow times. I was able to get my radio out to them for $150 as of today of this recording, March 3rd, 2021. They are running a special for the DDS VFO kit. You send them the radio, they install it for $150. It's about what I spent for the Digimax kit after the purchase of the kit and shipping. So I decided just cut my losses with the Digimax kit, go with something different. So we're going to open the box and let's get to it. I haven't had a base in, I don't know, probably 8 months. No big deal. Still have mobile. Don't really need the base. Base is more of a pastime. But it's going to be nice to have it back. I got this radio off of eBay. I'll start here. Got this radio off of eBay. I guess it was last June. Got a good price on it. And then started, you know, doing some research. Hey, how can I get the frequencies, channels that my Anytone gets in the car? Led me to the Digimax kit and chasing that. And I believe this is a much, much, much better kit. It does a lot more. A lot cleaner look. If you want more of a factory look or old school original look, I guess, definitely go with a Digimax kit. Best of luck with you trying to get it installed. I personally do not have a clue on how to install things. That's why I leave it to the expert. Just excited. I guess I'll keep going here. Wow, very nicely packaged. Nicely padded. Nicely done, Toby. Good job on the packaging. You and Mark do an excellent job. All right, there she is. Back home. The radio looks good. Some imperfections just because it's an old radio, no big deal. Looks great. All right, let's get this thing hooked up. We'll be back. All right, there it is. DDSVFO.com channel kit installed. I guess not, maybe channel kit, just a VFO kit. But you got your, we're currently in VFO mode. I haven't done anything other than plug it in and hook up the antenna. Of course, there's nothing going on out there today. Lower, upper. Let's see how the display changes. AM. Yeah, I've been pretty quiet around here in Dallas last few days, really the last couple weeks. We get a little bit of skip coming in late afternoon. Yesterday we had some from Bermuda. Nothing going on really locally. Most of the local guys are at work. Local talk doesn't pick up till 5, 6 o'clock in the afternoon. That's it. Looks good. Looks really, really good. I'm very, very happy. I'm ready to get it all set up permanently. I just threw it on my bench here to get it going. If you guys are interested, DDSVFO.com. For $150, you pay shipping to them, they install it. And then ship it back to you. It's well worth it, in my opinion. Bring a touch of modern to an old classic. And change any one you want there. I don't know what the heck that is, but that's cool. Maybe it's a scan feature. I'm going to have to do some research here and figure out what all the features are here. There we go. VFO mode settings. I think if you change that, somehow you can get into channel mode. Yeah, channel mode. There we go. And then it's just straight channel. No digits. Digits up the top. Looks like it's a little off. That's no problem. We can just turn the clarifier just a little bit. Yeah, looks good. Looks great. Really liking this kit. I've only been doing it, you know, since doing this video, and I am super impressed. They do have a color display option. Instead of white, I believe the color, the numbers on the bottom are blue, and then the top is like a yellow color. If you wanted a different color, I think the white looks good with the silver of the radio. So it looks like we got 85 high and 46 low. That's what I was wanting. I don't think it has the A channels. No. No, but you can get to them. Just put it on VFO mode. Roll down to it. All right. 575 Dallas, Texas. We're gone.